in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her! She's too much trouble. What was that? Quiet! Quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere. You find anything on that side?
No, not a damn thing.
Whoa.
Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
She fell.
No, I don't think so.
Watch it! The fire's spreading!
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Thank you. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. Gunbai, used by a samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress. Do this.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard. He's still alive.
there somewhere. Period. Was all this part of Yamatai? This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force, or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost, or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of craft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
I can climb this.